should be more in the atrium. We should move in.
I swear our blast is heading to goddamn mash!
Help!
Damn it!
They've locked the door. I can hear more commotion inside. Hurry. More bedlamites inside.
Are you all right?
Damn it!
Oh, God. They're slaughtering them. Ready?
Just get rid of this scum. Smoking eggs.
Right. There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Got it.
Gray, this way. We should clear the second floor. Everything to your liking thus far?
Quite. Just another ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Although I do hope that was only the beginning. First.
Quiet.
You think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk? Huh? Say no more.
Escapee neutralized.
Where did you go? Let's get him.
Back at me. Throwing smoke grenade.
Fuck!
escape in. Escape me down. You two.
Sir.
Downstairs. There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Raphael is in the next room.
You're joking. Is there a single woman in this city he won't try to seduce? Well, he's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette.
Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
Marquis. Your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
Oh, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me elsewhere.
Most fetching, was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur, a man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
Strange. Let's go.
It's about time.
Marquis, you and Lady Grain take that entrance.